snakes.
Well, deadly funnel web spiders are on the move. It's breeding season, and Sydney's wet and steamy summer means you're more likely to find one at home. If you do, you'll probably just want to kill it quickly. But the Australian Reptile Park wants them captured alive for anti-venom.
Leanne Paul had a close encounter of the frightening kind with the funnel web spider in the kitchen of her Heathcote home.
Panicked, and I just had a wave of anxiety come over me.
Leanne called in an expert who caught the eight-legged home invader and took him away.
Put it in one of my cups with a damp cotton wool ball because they need to have their humidity levels up.
In fact, the Australian Reptile Park on the Central Coast needs the deadly arachnids to milk their venom.
We require 150 males to be able to produce anti-venom, and right now they're on the move, so it's your chance to help us save lives.
Catching them is best left to adults, of course, and needs extreme care.
Just grab a nice big container and a long instrument like a spoon or a ruler and gently guide them in.
Across Sydney, there are a number of drop-off points for captured funnel webs, from Terry Hills and Hornsby in the north, out to Westmead and Windsor, and as far south as Helensburgh. Right now is breeding season for the funnel web spiders, which means they're out in abundance, both in the home and outdoors. And you're more likely to run into a male, which is up to 6 times more venomous than a female. They like dark, cool places, hiding in shoes and clothes left on the ground. No one has died from a funnel web spider bite since 1981, when the anti-venom program began, underlying just how important it is to send these scary spiders to the experts. Liam Tapper, 7 News.
I'll be leaving it to the experts.